COVID is still out there. The disease, sadly, still remains a risk.
Step by step, jab by jab, we're replacing the temporary protection of the restrictions with the long-term protection of the vaccine.
It was really just a reinforcement to people, if you've not had your vaccination, now is a very good time to do so.